Right, surveillance video of a Canadian woman adds to the mystery around her death. This, take a look, is 21-year-old Elisa Lam riding an elevator at the Cecil Hotel in Los Angeles. So she peers out the doors, runs back in, and then presses several buttons. Strange behavior. But what happened afterward is even more bizarre. Several weeks after she was last seen, Los Angeles fire crews pulled Lam's body from the hotel's water tank on the roof. So let's turn now to CNN's Keng Law in front of the Cecil Hotel right now. A very gruesome find, very perplexing mystery here. What more do we know about this case?
Well, let's start with the actual murder case, the actual case itself. I can't call it murder because what the LAPD is saying is they're treating this as a suspicious death. They are not calling it a homicide. What they will tell us is that Lam, a resident of Vancouver, Canada, came down here as a tourist. She arrived in Los Angeles on January 26th. Well, on January 31st, she went missing. She was last seen here at the Cecil Hotel. You've seen that surveillance video. You've seen pictures that the LAPD has sent out of her. Then yesterday, the maintenance worker, responding to some concerns about some water problems at the hotel, went and checked the rooftop's water tanks. There are four of them. When he looked in one of them, that's when he made the gruesome discovery. The fire department investigators have been here. They did identify her through body markings. At this point, the autopsy is still being conducted. Frederica, still waiting for that.
And so what, are, you know, what kind of role do the hotel guests play in all of this? Apparently, they were very concerned about the water pressure and... And, you know, then once they learned why, did the hotel guests know about this? How were they enlightened, so to speak?
Well, some of them learned by watching the local news. You may notice that the front doors of this hotel are open. The hotel has not closed. It has stayed open. It is on a flush order, meaning that that all the people who are here, they can only use it to flush the toilets. No showering, no washing your hands, no, definitely no drinking of the water. So we've spoken to some residents here who say that the hotel has not been honest with them, not been forthcoming. And here's what one couple from the UK told us.
The water did have funny taste.
It wasn't right.
There was something wrong. The pressure in the water was terrible. The shower was awful. The water, and when you turned the tap on, the water was coming black first for 2 seconds, and then it was going back to normal. But in UK, we drink water from tap, and it has completely proper, nice taste. But the water here, but we never thought anything of it.
We thought it pollution.
We thought it's just the way it is here.
The hotel is having them sign waivers, saying, yeah, you can stay here at the hotel, but it's not our fault if anything happens to you. We do want to add, Fred, that we did call the Department of Public Health. The Public Health Department is thoroughly testing the water now.